So, Robert, big announcement today in the boxing world. Ward Kovalev 2, June 17th. Oh, everybody in your gym, everybody here in this gym, picked Andre Ward. What do you say?
I probably say, you know, if somebody's gonna is gonna make some adjustments and learn from the first fight and everything, I think it is Ward that's gonna make some adjustments. He's gonna be smarter in the ring. You know, he's very talented and the first one was very close. You know, the first one was very close. I think this one he'll make some adjustments. So I'd probably, it's hard to pick it actually, because Ward is also, you know, I mean, Kovalev, everybody knows he's a beast. He's gonna come to kill you if he can. You know what I mean? So it's a hard pick. It's a very, very hard pick.
But it's a great fight. It's a rematch. I didn't think would happen.
I think it'll be a good fight. I think it'll be an interesting fight. Maybe not full of action because the first one wasn't either. But I think it is very interesting fight to see. To see what kind of fighter Ward is, if he could make changes, you know, adjust and see if Kovalev comes in with a different strategy also, you never know.
Hey, if I recall, didn't Ward buckle a little bit in the first?
Yeah, drop. Yeah.
Ward got dropped, yeah.
Yeah. He reminds me when Toke says, I tripped.
But I think Ward, Ward will adjust, you know. He'll be better in the rematch.
Yeah.
I think honestly, Ward has more room for adjustments than Kovalev. Yeah. You know, I think he's more dynamic. I think Kovalev did everything he could do. Mm-hmm. I think he did a good job of keeping Ward on the outside and not letting him get on the inside and get dirty with him. You know, which was like the best thing Ward. I mean, Kovalev could have done. So I don't think. You know, he has any more room for adjustment.
But Ward went to the inside, right? Ward went to the inside towards the end.
So on the inside,
he went to the inside. He changed up a little bit. He started going to the body.
Good long range fighter. Good right hand. I mean, just straight right hand.
I want to know, where's the rematch taking place? You guys know?
Vegas.
Is it Vegas? Yeah, who's the ref? Do you know?
I have no idea.
The referee will determine the style of the fight too.
Yeah,
I got my dad in.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Eli Sekpak.